Oh boy. This is going to be gruesome. How's it going, everybody? It's been going on today, guys. Welcome to Battlefield 1 War Stories. I would be doing the multiplayer, but my latency is too high, is what they keep telling me. So, besides, every game starts with a campaign, right? Let's go. Alright, I'm ready. Come on. Oh god, I'm getting LA Noir flashbacks. The game looks very well made. Heavily well made, actually. Oh, okay. Oh, we're just gonna jump straight into it then. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Oh man, right through his hand. Oh god. Oh. Man, I called it, didn't I? This was gonna be gruesome. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. Exactly. Yet it changed the world forever. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Oh, so I can just die and now just... Okay, oh. Or is that difficulty-wise? Oh.
We're surrounded!
That's right.
We have to hold this line!
Really? Does it look like we're surrounded? Okay, what do I do? Oh, dang. Okay. Aim zoom. I could just say ADS, but... Oh. Yeah, not that different from Call of Duty. Oh. Jeez. Alright, cover me. They're shooting at us. Are they shooting rockets on us? Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Dang, this pistol's a one-shot. Why the pistol a one-shot? I have no idea. Why is it going in slow motion? Oh, okay. I guess we just have to push up. No, I don't want to. I want to push up. No. Oh jeez, that did not look good. Yeah, I ain't sticking around, nope. Okay, what happened?
Okay, all over the world. So many of us thinking this world would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Trees.
We'll chase friends all the way back to Berlin. Incoming! We'll come through the park, which is the big fat target for that thing. Move, driver, go around. If you get a clear shot of that blasted field gun, you take it.
Yes, sir, you got it.
Hold on! We're pushing through!
Shoot a field gun, got it. Sensical word, I was right. This game was going to be very gruesome and very bloody. So, maybe a little late for some younger audiences, but I'm going to show this right now. Viewer discretion in mind. This is a bloody... Oh my god, this is brutal. Okay.
Instead of adventures, we found fear.
Oh no. I know what that is. Thank you. this is what my last stand looks like. This is me dying with a pistol in hand. I'm doing this in my country! Oh man, 1900 is the 1918. Yeah. I'm making this look so heroic right now just by doing this. Was that it? Was it just me dying repeatedly? Was that all I had to do? Oh man.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. That was... What? Okay, so... Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'm going to be leaving you guys on a cliffhanger here, because it's up to you guys to decide now. It's either... I might do a Doom video, I might start another war story in here. Either way, if you want me to do another war story, you guys make a vote down in the comments about which one of these I should start. Whichever one gets the most votes is the next war story for the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in another Bloodbath that video. Goodbye.